seeds, hopefully a lot of music and theater returns to our lives. The Stratford Festival seems set to resume, and that's a good thing, seeing as this year it marks its 70th anniversary. In 1993, a CD was issued by Attic Records to mark the Stratford Festival's 40th season, featuring music by composers long associated with the festival and its staging of Shakespeare plays and other theatrical works. One of these composers is the American Stanley Silverman. The six tracks of his music included in this CD cover the period 1968 to 1992. Five of the tracks are famous songs from a number of Shakespeare plays, while the sixth track is taken from Silverman's own musical presented at the Stratford Festival in 1969 called The Satyricon. The vocal soloist in these tracks is James Taylor. Yes, that James Taylor. He is accompanied by pianist Gary Kulesza, a choir directed by Robert Cooper, and an orchestra led by another composer and musician associated with the Stratford Festival, Louis Applebaum.
Good night. Sigh no more, ladies, sigh no more. Men were deceivers ever. One foot in sea and one on shore, to one thing constant, never. Then sigh not so, but let them go, and be you blithe and bonny, converting all your sounds of woe into hey, nonny, nonny. Sing no more ditties, sing no more of dumps so dull and heavy. The fraud of men was ever so, since summer first was leavy. Then sigh not so, but let them go, and be you blithe and bonny, converting all your sounds of woe into hey, nonny, nonny. Converting all your sounds of woe into hey, nonny, nonny. Thank you. sucks, there's a pie. In a cowslip spell I lie, there I couch when owls do cry. On the bat's back I do fly, after summer merrily, merrily, merrily shall I live now under the blossom that hangs on the smocks all silver white and cuckoo buds of yellow hue do paint the meadows with delight. The cuckoo then on every tree mocks married men, for thus sings he, cuckoo,
cuckoo, cuckoo.
O word of fear, unpleasing to a married ear.
Shepherds pipe on oaten straws, and merry larks the common's cross. When turtles tread and rocks and doors, and maidens bleach their summer smocks, the cuckoo on every tree mocks married men, for thus sings he,
cuckoo,
cuckoo.
Oh, word of fear, pleasing to a married ear. When icicles hang by the wall, and Dick the shepherd blows his nail, and Tom bears logs into the hall, and milk comes frozen home in pail.
When blood is nipped and bread is being found, then lightly sings the starry owl.
Toot,
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 a merry note, while greasy Joan doth keel the pot.
When all aloud the wind doth blow, and coughing drowns the parson's saw, and birds sing brooding in the snow, and Marian's nose looks red and raw, when roasted crabs kiss still in the bowl, then nightly sings the starry owl.
A merry note, while greasy Joan doth keel the pot. Life on the outside looking mighty good, when you're standing on the inside looking out.
life on the inside looking mighty good. When you're standing on the outside looking in, life on the far side, yeah, looking mighty good. When you're standing on the near side looking far, and life on the near side looking mighty good. When you're standing on the far side looking near. Life on the inside, looking mighty good. Life on the far side, looking near. Life on the near side, looking mighty good. Life on the dark side, looking mighty good. When you're standing on the light side looking dark. Life on the light side looking mighty good. When you're standing on the dark side looking light. Oh, life on the inside looking good. Life on the outside looking in. Yeah. Oh, life on the far side looking near. Life on the near side looking mighty good. Oh, life on the dark side, looking light. Life on the light side, looking mighty good.
James Taylor sang songs, mostly on Shakespearean texts, composed by Stanley Silverman for the Stratford Festival in Stratford, Ontario. He was accompanied by pianist Gary Kalesha, a choir under the direction of Robert Cooper, and an orchestral ensemble directed by Louis Applebaum.
Follow us on Twitter at CKCUFM for up-to-date information on programming, community events, and more.
Aw, that station ID is so tweet. I know. Shut up, David. Get back to the show. Anyway, although an important member of any respectable symphony orchestra, the trombone is often overlooked as an instrument capable of shining in solo works, such as concertos. The exception to that rule, of course, is jazz music. But the classical world often leaves trombonists feeling unloved. Virtuoso trombonist Christian Lindbergh certainly felt that way, which is one of the main reasons why he was compelled to commission and record pieces that give trombones a chance. One of my absolute favorites is a work composed for Lindbergh by Swedish composer Jan Sandström in 1989.